No, I don't get it. He's been here a week and he's already causing her to rethink everything. He's gonna F up that Vendemeer deal. I just know it.
Well, I guess we're both screwed.
Not if we do something about it.
Like what?
We ruin that twink. Take him out. Kick him back to the makeup counter from which he came.
I'm very unhappy.
It's a setback, but it's just a matter of time. Once he's out of the picture, the company will be ours for the taking.
Considering the way everything's played out, it seems to me that you should keep an eye on that damn ugly assistant.
I'm so sorry. This will not happen again.
Oh, you're right. It won't.
Am I fired?
You lost product prototypes, trade secrets. Of course you are fired!
I'm sorry this didn't work out.
Really?
Yes.
This is what you wanted, isn't it? To humiliate me, make me quit.
I'm leaving the company.
You're leaving the company unless...
There's no unless. I'm leaving.
Has no one told you? You're our creative executive. Congratulations.
I'm stepping down. It's time. I got this job because it was handed to me, but you've earned it.
Welcome to what is technically still zoned as a paint factory. If anyone asks, you work here. Your new home and...
Hi! Building management kicked me out. So, I guess we're staying with you.
We're beautiful.